Angels, 215 and more, 1820 to 1979. The past is always our present. A cradle board hangs from a tree. A beaded moss bag is folded in a small chest. A child's moccasin is tucked into a skunk pipe bag. Children's shoes in a ghost dance. A mother clutches these, palms held against her face. A river runs between her fingers. A small boy covered in soot. On all fours, a naked toddler plays in the water while her gookum skirt is wet to her calves. How tall are you now? She asked. I'm bigger than the blueberry shrub. Oh, as tall as an aspen where my birth was buried. See my belly button? Each has dragged a rabbit to the tent, a teepee. Watched expert hands skin, butcher, make berry soup for dinner. Boy falls a robin with a slingshot. He is shown how to skewer the breast, roast a bird on hot embers. He will not kill without purpose again. The teepee, tent, the log shack are empty. Trees crane their heads through the teepee flaps, the tent door, through the cracks of the mud shack. A mother's long wail from 1890 cradled in the wind. A grandparent pokes embers, a sprinkle of tobacco, cedar, sweetgrass, fungus, sage, swirl upward. Children's creak trickle in their sleep. A blanket of deep earth covered, fingers entwined, arms around each other. We have been waiting. It is time to release the storm that consumes all this nation. Oasis, the spirit light, these angels dance in the flame. The bones will share these stories. Listen, act. Could be yours. All my relations.